What's up, guys? It's Jeekin here, and today we're starting a new series. It is called The Lab. So, The Lab is basically where we test mobs, like we use potions on them, and see what it does, because it sounds pretty cool. And I will be changing every single mob, every single week. Sorry about that. No, sorry about the noise. That's my dog. Okay. So this is what we have. We have some diamond armor and diamond sword, diamond pickaxe, lava buckets. Whoa, that's a lot of lava. And 16 spawn zombies. So we're doing zombies, yeah, if you didn't see. Invisibility, ooh, fire resistance, swiftness, invisibility. What? Oh yeah, we're doing this twice. Instant damage, splash potion of strength, fire resistance, speed, strength. Yeah, because we're gonna do this big old bottle. Excuse me. So let's get our armor. Hey, alright, I'm gonna take the sword anyways. Probably need the pickaxe. Alright, let's put this on. This is in the city texture pack. Look at this. I'm a nurse testing on people. That's just messed up. Alright. And nurse help people. Alright, so let me get the zombies. Now let's get the invisibility potion. Okay, so let me spawn in one zombie. Okay. So you see the zombie. Throw invisibility. He's gone. He's completely gone. He can see me, though. But I can't see him. This is scary. Where is he? Alright, I'm gonna let him. Okay. Oh, he's mad. He is not. This is not good. Let's see. Where is he? He died. Alright. Dang it. Wow. That was pretty cool. Alright, next is fire resistance. Okay, so I'm probably gonna need all these lava buckets probably for this. Probably gonna need the pickaxe. So let me just put that right there on the side. So let me, oh, I hate that sound. Okay, All right, that's all the lava that I can fit. All right, okay, so this is a lot of lava. It's okay, I gotta do here. Mine all this, right? And fill it with lava. Dang it. Alright, so now let me just put that right there. No, I need only one. So, yeah. Now let me put that up and this on. Okay, so start filling up lava. Okay, so this is gonna get pretty huge. That's not it, we still got one more bucket. Yo, we got tons of buckets up in here. Oh man. Long stay? Yeah, I think it is. Oh, sorry about that. What is that? I think that's lava. Okay, so that is scary. That is very scary looking. Poor using lava. So, now, this is so wrong to do zombies. Alright, so, now, how am I gonna spawn this zombie? Oh, it's a baby. Ow! Ow, 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 ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow. Dang it, I just wasted some zombies. That scared me. Not kidding, that kind of scared me. How am I gonna spawn them? How am I going to spawn this? Ah. Alright, so let me put these right there. Okay, okay, okay. Nope. Alright. Dude! It's working! He's alive!
He's staying alive!
What? This is crazy, guys! He's staying alive. He's gonna die soon, though. Yo, he's staying actually staying alive. He has a fire resistance. Alright, let me kill you. Okay, so I probably need to clean this up. Nah, I can just place the blocks back. Nothing bad's gonna happen. Dang it. Just waste block. What? Well, maybe I should actually pick it up. Yeah. I'm gonna leave it. Okay. So, there we go. Now, it's time for speed. So let me spawn in this zombie. Can I try and spawn? Alright. Now let's give it some speed. Can you run? Yo, you're fast. Aw man, I'm fast now. Dude, you are fast. Hey. Wow, guys. So we are almost done. He didn't die because of the lava. No, he didn't. Alright. So, man, that's doing pretty good. Alright. Alright. No, no! No, 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 no. Good job. Good job. Let me put that up. Hey, dog, you better come right here. Come here. All right, that's you. Dude. Sit. That was a bad dog. Oh, I gotta have some guard dogs. Oh, my health bar is almost down. Alright, so next one. Ah, man, it's the boss this time. No, no. Instant damage. Alright. Oh, this is gonna hurt me. Strength. Alright. So spawn in. Zombie. Ow, ow, ow. Okay. Did it work? Nope, didn't work. I'm just gonna get you out of your misery. So that didn't work. Visibility, strength. I'm gonna have to get hit, I think. All right. Well, oh. This is kind of scaring me, guys. Alright. Let's give him strength. Now he got strength. Come on! gonna hurt. Ow! That dude! Good idea. Ow! Yo! Man, that hurts! Alright. Fire resistance, swiftness, attack damage. Okay. It's time for the boss. It's time for the boss. Alright, so let's get our potion.
The potion's ready. This is gonna suck if I don't have that bottom.
Attack damage. Okay. Flying zombie. Invisibility. Fire resistance. Speed. And attack damage. No, man. I hate doing this. Okay. Where are you? Ow! Ah, he's there. Dude! He just died. I got some iron. He just died very easily. That's... Dog? Should I kill him, guys? No, I'm not gonna kill him. Man. So anyway, guys, that is the series lab. I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I did. Don't forget to hit that like button and don't forget to comment and to tell me what mob do you want to do next, guys. It's G King here and peace out.